Once a week, Strata and I try and come down the beach and do a little beach cleanup, but we just thought we want to do a competition. We want to give $1,000 away to you guys and a whole heap of YBS merch. All you got to do is go down the beach with your friends, your family, do it solo, post a picture or a video to Instagram of you down the beach or wherever you are doing a little cleanup, hashtag YBS cleanup, and tag me in it so I can see it. You don't even have to be following me. If you're on TikTok, then the same thing applies. And I don't really like rules with competitions. I want to make it as easy as possible. So in a couple of weeks, I'm going to pick a few winners or a winner or multiple winners, I don't really know, I'm gonna wing it. It's mainly about raising awareness and promoting keeping the beaches and all our places that we love clean and doing the right thing. If you guys wanna tag your friends or share this, I will be trawling through and I'll be looking to give away some merch in the comments. This is a worldwide competition, I don't care where I transfer the money to or where I send the merch to. Obviously COVID rules apply, so don't be going out and doing anything dumb. If you're under the age of 18, I'm gonna have to get in touch with your parents before I transfer any money or anything like that. It honestly doesn't matter if you pick 3 pieces up or 100 pieces up, big or small, any little bit counts. Any photo, any video I'm gonna look at. So you've all got a chance to win. Just go out there and do it.
Tires, cans, styrofoam, fishing net, there's bottles, there's like rubbish, there's all reused, everything. There's everything that we found. It's crazy. It's actually kind of really sad in a way, but, and we're doing our thing. And yeah, we'll get all this back in and load her in and get it away from here.